Hi, and welcome to a new episode of Cryptomatics. In this video, we will explain what yield farming is, how it works, and the risks involved. What is yield farming? Often referred to as liquidity mining, yield farming is a way to generate rewards with cryptocurrency holdings. It is a process that allows crypto holders to lock up their funds and earn variable or fixed interest. Think of loans that are made via banks using fiat money. The amount that is lent out is paid back with interest. When it comes to yield farming, the cryptocurrency that would otherwise sit in an exchange or wallet is lent out through DeFi protocols to get a return. Yield farming is typically carried out using ERC-20 tokens on Ethereum, and the rewards are a form of this token. How does yield farming work? The first step in yield farming is adding funds to a liquidity pool. Such a pool powers a marketplace where users can borrow, lend, or exchange tokens. Liquidity providers are rewarded with the generated fees in return for locking up their funds in the pool. The deposited funds are usually stablecoins pegged to the USD, such as USDC, USDT, and DAI. On top of fees, LPs are further incentivized to add funds to a pool by earning rewards in a token that is not on the open market. The annual percentage rate and annual percentage yield metrics are commonly used to estimate the yield farming returns. Yield farming strategies. Yield farmers use different strategies and take one or more of the following steps to generate higher returns. Supply capital to liquidity pools and reinvest the rewards for higher returns. Lend and borrow. Some popular DeFi platforms, such as Compound, reward investors with tokens for both supplying and capital borrowing. This way, yield farmers can make a deposit and then borrow against it to earn tokens. Stake LP tokens. Several DeFi protocols, including Synthetics, Ren, and Curve, incentivize yield farmers by allowing them to stake their LP tokens. Yield farming risks. Yield farming is not free of risks. The strategies that generate higher returns are complex and only recommended for advanced users. Some of the risks involved include the following. Liquidation risks. When borrowing assets, you're required to put up collateral in order to cover your loan. If the collateral's value drops below the threshold set by the protocol, the collateral may be liquidated. Impermanent loss. When a farmer supplies liquidity to an LP, and the price of the invested assets changes after the deposit time, an impermanent loss occurs. Smart contract risks, such as smart contract bugs, admin keys, systemic risks, and platform changes. DeFi-specific risks, such as attacks on liquidity pools. Yield farming protocols and platforms. Yield farmers typically use various DeFi platforms to optimize the returns on their staked funds. The most popular ones are Compound, MakerDAO, Uniswap, Aave, Synthetics, Balancer. We hope you enjoyed this video. Let us know if there is more on yield farming you'd like us to cover, and don't forget to subscribe to Cryptomatics for more DeFi content.